This reaction is color test for detection of poliovirus titer in virus-consistent material. Reaction based on the neutralization test. Step of reaction. For this reaction, we take 9 tubes and add cell culture in the media 199 consisting phenol red. For detection the virus titer, we prepare 10-fold dilutions, and every next dilution has increasing dilution in, if we compare with previous tube. One in the first tube, 10 in minus 1, in the second, 10 minus 2 increasing, 10 minus 3 in increasing dilution if we compare with previous tube and others. And of course, we have cell control. For isolation from atmospheric air, we added Vaseline oil. Incubate in the thermostat during the 72 hours. The mechanism of this reaction is next. Concentration of virus capable to block metabolic processes in the cells. Glycolysis is reduced, acid products accumulate a little, and pH is in initial stable. By this reaction, we can detect the maximum dilution of virus, titration of virus, which can block the metabolic processes. In this example, we can see this is 10 in minus 5, because we cannot detect the change of color in the medium. Because phenol red is present in this media, and this indicator of changes of pH. There is no changes of pH. The pH is stable in this 10 minus 5, but 10 in minus 5 is maximum titration of virus, because 10 in minus 6 cannot capable to block metabolic processes, and pH is low, and indicator is change of his color. Thank you for your attention.